This video explains what a Google Ads Manager account is and some of the benefits of using it. If you're an agency or someone who manages more than 20 Google Ads accounts, a manager account is a powerful tool that could save you time by letting you easily view and manage multiple Google Ads accounts, including other manager accounts, from a single location. Using a manager account also works well with third parties, such as agencies and other online marketing professionals who manage multiple client accounts or a large number of campaigns. A manager account is an entirely new Google Ads account you create. It's like an umbrella Google Ads account with several individual Google Ads accounts linked to it. You can link new and existing Google Ads accounts, as well as other manager accounts. To create a manager account, go to ads.google.com/home/tools/manager accounts and click Create Manager Account. With a manager account, you can use a single sign-in to access all client Google Ads accounts, including other manager accounts. Search, navigate, and manage all of your accounts from a single, easy-to-read dashboard. Create and manage campaigns for your client accounts from within your manager account. Easily compare performance across all accounts and run reports for multiple accounts at once. Use consolidated billing to get just one simple monthly invoice for all of your client accounts. Use alerts to efficiently monitor all of your linked accounts. Quickly create and link Google Ads accounts from within your manager account. If you send a link request, the account must accept your request in Account Access Manager's page. After accounts are linked to a manager account, individual users of those client accounts can sign in and use their accounts as usual. Client accounts users won't have access to the manager accounts they're linked to, or any other accounts that are linked to the same manager account. But users with administrative access to those accounts can terminate the relationship with the manager account at any time by unlinking their account from the manager account. To unlink the manager account, click Remove Access. After setting up your manager account, you can also invite other users to your manager account and give them different levels of access. For more information, go to the Google Ads Help Center.